Deaths in U.S. prisons. A Georgia senator says he has shocking new information to release following an investigation into the Department of Justice.
Get the details tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.